Hello to all of you out there in the internet. It's me, Mini Pacquiao, Manny Pacquiao, shortest, biggest fan. Welcome to a brand new edition of Mini Facts, where Mini Pacquiao shares a little fact about the Philippines with all of you out there in the internet. And with the announcement that Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather agreed to the fight of the century, we at the Mini Pacquiao Show thought we might give you all out there a short but sweet lesson in Tagalog, the national language of the Philippines. Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. Isa. One. The first number when counting. Number one in Tagalog is isa. But when you have one of something, you have isang something. Mini Pacquiao will give you an example. Here is one lumpia, or in Tagalog, isang lumpia. Sarap. Tastes good. Here's another example of using isa. Floyd Money Mayweather is currently undefeated. But after Floyd meets a certain fighting pride of the Philippines in the ring in Las Vegas in MGM Grand on May 2nd, Pretty Boy Floyd will have isang loss. That's right, isang loss, one loss. Bakit why? Because Manny Pacquiao is number one. Pacquiao!